Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So still, this is Strictly Reacts and I do honest reaction videos on your favorite artists, performers, or any videos that you want me to react to. So for this video, I was very, very excited because, again, we will be having a reaction sa ating Suklay Diva, Miss Katrina Velarde. And today, she will be singing Hindi Tayo Pwede. Actually, if I'm not mistaken, Hindi Tayo Pwede is originally sung by The Ones. If I'm not mistaken, and hindi tayo pwede, hindi, I haven't heard Miss Katrina Velarde singing this song, although I saw on Facebook that she like joined a competition in Channel 5, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, the Masked Singer ata yon. So based on what I see also on the screen, she has this like princess ano ba to costume. So, I don't know if this performance will be on that particular competition or on a studio or any raw video. So, I am very excited because, you know, we know the capability of Miss Katrina Velarde and how she attacks each and every song. So, before we start our reaction, if you're not yet a part of this family, make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell for more reaction videos, and also, please give this video a big, big thumbs up. So, without further ado, let's start this because I'm so excited. In 3, 2, 1, play.
Hi everyone! This is Katrina Velarde and Diwata. Maraming salamat po
Diwata.
Sa inyo. Wow. Supporta po sa akin sa Masked Singer Pilipinas.
Yeah, yun, Masked Singer Pilipinas.
Ang aking new single, this coming January na po yan, narito po ang most requested song from my Masked Singer Pilipinas appearances. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year! Enjoy!
Did she sang also Hindi Tayo Pwede in ano, dun sa Masked Singer Pilipinas? Grabe naman, rips and runs agad. Miss Katrina naman.
Pilit nating iniwasan ganitong mga tanungan.
Uy, nag-glow si Miss Katrina. Paganda siya ng paganda.
At kahit di sigurado tinuloy natin ang ating
yes.
Sabi ko na nga ba, dapat nung una pa lamang, di na umasa, di na niwala.
Grabe yung readiness ng voice nga.
Hindi tayo pwede.
Sarap na transition.
Ang mga puso'y huwag nating pahirapan. Suko na sa laban. Hindi tayo.
Grabe no? Sobrang nag-i-improve yung ano niya, yung emotions when it comes to performing each and every song. Grabe, ibang-iba. Dalan-dala niya eh.
Kaibigat man ang damdamin, bakit di pa nating aminin?
Boom! Nice though!
Dahil sa una pa lamang, alam natin wala tayong laban. Sabi ko dapat nung una pa lamang, di na umasa, di na niwala. Hindi tayo pwede.
Ganda ng build up ng song.
Hindi tayo pwede.
God!
Hindi tayo pwede.
Oh, grabe yan.
Hindi tayo pwede.
Wow, dali. Grabe. Grabe si Miss Katrina Velarde. Inaantay ko yung bridge. Akala ko, ano, yung ladder part, doon, sisimulan dun sa bridge. Tapos, bigla niyang, binitawan yung malaking chorus na yun. That was really nice. Di ko alam kung that is the, alam ko hindi yan yung original na arreglo ng kantang to, ng The Ones. But, itong arreglo na to daw, it was really, really amazing. And, yeah, alata naman, I was really affected by that song and how Miss Katrina Velarde sang that song. It was really nice. Like what I have said, si Miss Katrina talagang, kung before, sinasabi ng mga tao sa kanya that ang kulang pa sa kanya is how she tell the story of the song, the emotion of the song, yun yung naglalak sa kanya. Pero, now, pinapakita niya talaga na she is a total package. Talagang, she can really hit you emotionally, di ba? By just listening to her. And that's what she did to me. And, grabe, iba yung ano niya eh. Iba yung atake niya palagi. Talagang, yung atake niya when it comes to singing a song, it's really unexpected. You cannot really expect what is she going to do in each and every song. And, just the emotion. I don't know, this past few months, listening to her, even though I'm not reacting to her, but listening to some of her videos, iba na yung nakikita ko sa niya. Talagang she is, I don't know, I can say that she's really ready for a bigger stage. She can just compete, not just here in the Philippines, but she can be a pride of the Philippines outside. Not just in Asia, but in the whole world. She can be on a bigger stage. That is Miss Katrina Velarde, and we cannot deny the fact that she is one of the best singers into not just in today's generation, talagang sa lahat. Yes, we do have legends, di ba? May mga legends na talaga tayong mga singer, pero iba yung Katrina Velarde talaga. So yeah, that's our reaction for Miss Katrina Velarde. I hope you like that one, because I do love that cover of her. So if you like that one, kindly give this video a thumbs up, and if you're not yet a part of this family, make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell for more and more and more reaction videos. So see you on the next one. Bye.